Hey everyone, happy Monday. Today is day 33. Oh my gosh, we are moving right through it. Like I said, happy Monday, start of the new week. We're getting back to some music theater for a little while. We had our awesome 90s, 2000s week of songs. We did a Halloween week. So now we're back to some music theater, no theme. I think I have enough songs on my list to finish out the 50 days, but I feel like there are like iconic music theater songs that I'm forgetting. Some are probably on my list, but if there are any that you still want to hear, send them my way. Feeling good on this Monday. Actually feeling a little anxious. Tomorrow's election day. I am ready to hunker down. Because who knows what's going to happen. If you haven't voted already, there's still time today to vote early. If you live in Chicago, I posted on my story that the entire United Center is turning into a polling place tomorrow, which is amazing. Not only can you vote in person there, but if you're not registered, you can go there to register to vote and then vote, but you can also drop off your ballots. Now, it's too late now to mail your ballots in, so you've got to go somewhere where you can drop them off. And you can do that there too. That's so cool to me. The United Center is huge. Regardless of what your voting plan is, stay safe, wear your mask, keep a good distance from people, do your civic duty. Vote. Today's song is from a musical that I feel like people don't know that well, but I love. And I was gonna do this song originally during the first 100 days, but I was like, I feel like people aren't really gonna know what it is. But I figured I'd do it now because love this song, love the show, and hopefully if you hear the song and you think it's cool, you'll listen to the rest of the cast recording. But the show is See What I Wanna See, and the song that I'm singing is also titled See What I Wanna See. The music is really, really cool, but what's also cool about the show is that like, it's two different stories. Like act one is a story and then act two is a different story. It's very weird, but some of the music is really great. Idina Menzel is on the original cast recording. She sings this song. And then there's a song in act two that she also sings called Coffee, right? Hold on, I'm looking. I have the cast recording on my computer. Yeah, it's called Coffee. The time signature is really difficult and it's hard to follow, but the song is stunning. So anyway, if you haven't given it a listen, give it a listen, but that's the show today. Still taking questions for Fan Friday. I'm not sure how long Fan Friday I'm gonna keep it going for. I might get to like 10 episodes and then chill, but who knows? I'll just keep making it for as long as it's fun. But keep sending me questions because now I'm kind of to a point where I have a lot of the same ones that I've already answered in other Fan Fridays. So if you have new questions about truly anything. It doesn't have to be about sex. It can be about life, mental health, like whatever random questions for me, whatever you want, send them in. And just send them to my DMs. I only check my DMs every so often. So even if it doesn't say seen, I've seen it. I check everything, I read them. If you are sending me a Fan Friday question, I screenshot every single one and then I just have them on my phone. So just because I don't respond doesn't mean I haven't seen it. But also I try not to check it frequently and look at that. I gotta take some time away. Okay, you guys, here we go. I'm really excited to sing this song. It's like very jazzy and super belty and a lot of fun. So I hope you enjoy. Everyone have a great Monday. And if you don't already know it, enjoy some See What I Wanna See, and maybe you're hearing something new. Enjoy!